That it is over to Capitalist and Cal for the second game.
A Night Stalker that finds him setting up for a reload.
Hylidai hasn't had too much of game here as the Bounty Hunter can really find his place when it comes to the harassment game. Now it's going to be spotted by MSS. Nails him a couple times with the spirits.
Down here perhaps, or do you just try and set up a kill on this Luna knowing he has no TP and he's alone? Very confusing. Universe is currently running back.
Day Storm.
Indeed, and you want, it's weird to say this because they have the Bounty Hunter, but Fnatic, you want a slower paced game day though. They have that one defending their courier, but they'll get the one Night Stalker just ran on top of. They have the double ward setup, so you'll see the shrine, the midwave tower,
the
top tower.
Be careful with this defense. Sneaking's coming in with a double damage. He's going to spot Abed, and he is caught. Luna going to try and come in. He does have an eclipse, but there's just too many heroes, and honestly,
you don't want to be taking any full-on engagements until your Tinker's got at least a blink, preferably like blink A.
Hylidai is spotted. He just ran up in vision. Wasn't even invis at that point.
Yeah, and you don't want to be here if you're Fnatic either. You need to be ratting more.
Now they're going
to
be closed in on the eclipse. It's going to go down. Dragonite dropping lower and lower. The nukes aren't quite there. Snaking will survive as well. They keep the Dragonite alive with the tether, and Snaking will barely get out. Oh, nuke from DJ. Not going to be enough either.
Cap.
Come in, DJ. They're actually going to be able to save the Dragonite at the same time as they're going for this kill onto the Rubick. Really unfortunate.
Track kills, and that's going to be game. Dust on cooldown. Other one. Oh, nope.
Oh, they got it now. Universe does hit the Centaur stomp. Thank goodness he got that creep, huh? But Universe is still going to die. Run over by MSS. Tinker thinks better of his TPN.
Head around it.
Night Stalker, if he runs into anybody here, he's actually going to spot the Bounty Hunter. Manage to catch him. They have a relocate if necessary, but it doesn't look like it will be. Well, maybe with a Tinker, he does have another Void coming up in a second. That should be enough to finish off the Bounty Hunter, claim his life. Get two charges on that Spirit Vessel. As you're saying, BJJ Storm, that's not really their win condition. They don't need to play around that bottom half. They're just going to keep on staying in the enemy jungle. They're going to go for the relocate play, thanks to Night Stalker finding the pickoff on DJ as his next item, which is kind of interesting. SVG spotted out once again. They're gonna try and run him down, but this time around, it is not just gonna be SVG by himself. They immediately jump in onto Eternal Envy. The Luna's just gonna get blown up. He pops the BKB, but all they have is physical damage, and that will be enough to finish him off. A big shotgun onto the Doom. That'll blow him up as well. Two cores down from Fnatic. A Dust spots out Pylidai. Resolution turns into a Bounty Hunter. I'm not sure why, but they'll collect that kill anyway. Straight over to the mid lane where DJ is also gonna die. Looks like Yuar managed to catch him with a blink stun. Both joining up to defend their fellow ally. Ooh, Resolution. Slowed down by Universe. Turns around, just pulls him up. He has so much damage right now. Abed is trying to get more and more rockets at these two. A laser onto Resolution brings him a little bit low, but he has an Aegis, so he can kind of play fearlessly. Snaking's not going to be as lucky. Almost gets the silence. Does get the silence onto Abed, but he's already stunned up. Eternal Envy, they have the track onto him, so Snaking is going to get run down by the Eclipse. Resolution no longer has that Aegis, but will have the power.
In about 1 to 4 minutes to actually do the exact same thing, but this time it's for the game.
So Universe is holding on to a Purge creep, because we're going to watch Pylon dying go down again. This is just his life. He has to run out there, get some vision.
Matters, because he's just going to auto-attack him in the face and kill him. This is the fight, though. They need this one.
They desperately need to be able to get inside that Roshan pin. Eternal Envy pops the BKB Eclipse. He's going to overwhelm SVG pretty quickly, but Resolution's already picked up the Aegis and Cheese. Now can come out to play. Hello, Eternal Envy. Goodbye, Eternal Envy. All right, he's already dead. And now the Doom onto a Dragonite who's super tanky, but he's not the primary damage healer. That is all Resolution. With TPZ in to be able to take the rest of this fight, even if it costs him his life, it means Resolution can go ahead and pick up the Ultra Kill. Tinker, the only survivor of this team fight, immediately goes to push out the mid wave, knowing that with all of his allies dead, it's very likely that BJJ Storm just want to be able to run down mid, so he's got to be able to cut these creep waves. Storm trying to catch the Tinker, but a hex onto the Night Stalker. He blinks a little bit farther backwards. They will survive, but they don't need to get a Tinker kill. All they have to do is finish up the racks. That's why Eternal Envy pops BKB, goes for the Eclipse with the physical damage, and he's overwhelming his HP pool. He has to get back to the fountain once again, but BJJ, they have already won the game. They know it too. Fnatic call GG as they lose the Vegas. BJJ, they're going to the finals 2-0 against Fnatic just like that. Yeah, let's get